So, this is paradise.
If you can afford it.
Gentlemen, glad to hear you made it out of New York. Where are we?
Olivia decrypted the data 47 recovered from the bank. We isolated 3 transactions from Providence partner accounts. All made out to Haven, a small corporation operating out of the Maldives.
And what does Haven do?
To the public, they specialize in reputation management for the rich and famous. The real money, however, comes from the covert reconstruction of identities for wealthy criminals. They make people disappear.
The partners are using Haven to acquire new identities.
Yes. Olivia's been attempting to hack the Haven servers, but the owners of Haven are manually resetting the access keys every 10 hours. That, unfortunately, makes them targets.
Haven Island is a true tropical paradise. Owned by the company's founder, Tyson Williams, the island is used by Haven as a combined headquarters and client entertainment center. Current and potential clients are ferried to the island and treated to the very best the Maldives have to offer. Michelin star chefs, a full massage spa, private huts, exercise facilities, and all the comforts of a luxury island resort are made available to them. 47, we'll be sending you in as a potential new client. We've put together a convincing cover story. You're Mr. Reaper, a thief for hire, looking to disappear for a while. Your mission on the island is simple. You need to eliminate the 3 owners of Haven. Tyson Williams, founder and rumored tyrannical CEO of Haven. Ludmilla Vitrova, a former confidence artist hired by Williams to serve as a client recruiter and handler. And Stephen Bradley, technical wizard and the brains behind Haven's proprietary software platform.
With the owners gone, Olivia will be able to penetrate the Haven servers long enough for her to secure the new partner identities.
I've uploaded all the information we have on the island and the 3 targets. Best of luck, gentlemen.
I don't rely on luck.
Well, a little wouldn't hurt.
Welcome to the Maldives, 47. The Haven Island staff is ready to receive you under your assumed identity as Tobias Reaper, a professional thief looking to retire from a life of crime. Ludmilla Vitrova can be found in the public sections of the island, primarily tending to client needs. Stephen Bradley alternates between looking after a strict training regimen and working on a small private island, while Tyson Williams roams his large villa estate at the back of the island. This is it, 47. Eliminating the 3 owners of Haven should buy Miss Hall the time needed to do a full penetration and retrieval of the Providence partner data. Best of luck, 47. That is Ludmila Vitrova, English-born former confidence artist of Russian descent and current client handler for Haven.
Yes,
careful with this one, 47.
I'm Ludmila Vitrova, co-owner of Haven, and your gracious host for this day. I suspect we'll be seeing more of each other today.
Oh, I'm sure of that, Miss Vitrova.
Wonderful. Your late booking has me intrigued. In the meantime, our staff will take good care of your needs.
Thank you, Miss Vitrova.
Come find me when you're ready, Mr. Reaper. I think we have lots to talk about. If you haven't been to your hut yet, I highly recommend it. There's a letter there for you, which you may find interesting.
Thank you, Miss Vitrova.
Mr. Reaper. Welcome to Haven.
You haven't picked up your key yet. Well, simply just go to the Welcome Center and pick it up.
Mr. Reaper! Welcome to Haven.
Mr. Reaper, welcome to Haven. Here is the key for your personal hut. It's the one behind you on the right. Oh, and Ms. Petrova...
Mr. Reaper, welcome. Oh, I...
A note from Ludmila Vitrova. I wonder what she wants from you, 47. Regardless, it would be a shame to keep her waiting.
Miss Vitrova, it's Tobias Reaper. I read your note.
Excellent. I reviewed your file prior to your arrival, and I found it very intriguing. I have an offer for you. If you're interested, you can find me over at the restaurant.
I'll keep it in mind.
Wonderful. I hope to see you there.
Wow.
Mr. Reaper, so good to see you.
You mentioned an offer.
Yes. It's a little embarrassing, but we've had an incident. A theft. The thief is an employee here. A person working in Mr. Williams's villa at the other end of the island.
What was stolen?
A USB drive containing some sensitive information. Personal information, which I would rather not fall into the hands of others. So, my offer is this. Obtain the USB drive from the thief without alerting anyone at the villa. The thief is likely still there. I can't get you inside, so you'll have to use that particular skill set of yours to gain access. Do that, and I'll convince Mr. Williams to give you a 50% discount on our service fee. That's $1 million, Mr. Reaper.
A generous offer. The information must be valuable.
Mostly to me. It's very personal. Please call me as soon as you've recovered it.
Very well. I'll call you.
Good day.
I don't want blisters. I'm very prone to blisters when I'm out in the sun. It's a rare skin disease.
Well, then I would suggest you do. Hey, you! Where do you think you're going?
Definitely not through here. Get out of my face. Go.
Mr. Portman, how are you doing today?
Hey.
Sir? Hello, sir.
Uh-huh.
You're never gonna guess where I am. Yes, he did.
I'm here now. It's amazing. He's apparently gotta do his doctor thing here, meet up with some patient called Tyson Williams over at this big villa on the other end of the island. On the other end of the island.
Tyson Williams has summoned a doctor to the island. He must be feeling under the weather.
I can't believe I'm mistaken.
Have a nice day.
fuck was that noise?
Time with Miss Petrova. She controls this farm.
Hey, you! Where do you think you're going? Oh, definitely not through here. Get out of my face. Go.
As I can say, you know, if you ever need anything or feel unsafe.
Ah, the doctor, right? Mr. Williams is expecting you. He's in the house. But,
sorry, I gotta frisk you first, I'm afraid.
I will have to pad you down if you're coming this way, sir. This is just standard procedure. Just a formality. All right, proceed.
I'm the doctor.
Yes, well, I guessed as much. Follow me to Mr. Williams's room, please, and don't touch anything. We're cleaning the house today.
Excellent, 47. I hope. If you can offer the man some assistance.
Please wait here, Doctor. I'm sure Mr. Williams will be along shortly.
That is Tyson Williams, CEO of Haven, a reputed paranoid tyrant. Williams is known for his bad temper and heavy-handedness.
Tired. Long night. He asked me to fill in.
I knew I shouldn't have allowed him to bring that mistress of his here. I'm running a bad fever here, Doc. Burning up. I can't go outside. I can hardly stay inside. It started about 10 days ago. Singh gave me those pills over there, but they aren't helping. They just give me a migraine.
I think I need something stronger here, Doc.
Remove your robe, please. I want to check your breathing. So, you're running a fever, Mr. Williams?
Yeah, like I said, more than a week now, but the worst thing is the headache. Bad migraine, Doc. The light therapy doesn't help me a lot. What can you do for me?
You're not taking your medicine?
The pills give me headaches. I have important work to do.
Let's have a quick look at you before we do anything drastic, Mr. Williams.
Fine, fine.
Cough, please.
Look. Tell it to me straight, Doc. Is it bad? I got some very serious business to attend to, and I really don't have time for this shit.
We'll be done soon.
Hope you can offer the man some assistance.
I'm sure Mr. Williams will be along.
You're not Dr. Singh. Who the hell are you?
Dr. Singh is tired. Long night. He asked me to fill in.
I knew I shouldn't have allowed him to bring that mistress of his here. I'm running a bad fever here, Doc. Burning up. I can't go outside. I can hardly stay inside. It started about 10 days ago. Singh gave me those pills over there, but they aren't helping. They just give me a migraine.
I think I need something stronger here, Doc.
Remove your robe, please. I want to check your breathing.
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Two targets remaining.
Good day. Greetings, sir. Mr. Williams isn't looking too great. You think it's serious?
What, like malaria or something? We all got shots before coming here. You got the shot, right?
Yeah, sure, I got the shot. No, no, I mean, he's recovered from something bad in his youth. Left him with, like, recurring migraines.
Good today, sir.
You know what I heard? That doctor.
She's not even staying at the villa.
No, not for at least a month. She goes off.
Anyone found anything on her?
Check out?
Yeah, stats say it's functioning.
Yes, hello, Miss Petrova. Just leaving a message. It's me. I have the item you asked for. It's not on me, of course. It's in my locker. Anyways, please. We are still talking here. Please leave. It's not on me, of course. In my locker. Please come by the villa. I really don't.
What was that? Don't throw that around here. What are you? 8 and a half?
Please come by the villa and pick it up. On me, of course, it's in my locker. Anyway.
Oh.
What's
the
word
in it?
What's your penis? Excuse me? Uh-huh. Anyways, please come by the villa and pick it up. I really don't feel comfortable with this. If Mr. Williams discovers that I've stolen... Just
wow.
Miss Vetrova, I've acquired the item you wanted.
Wonderful. I knew you were the right man for the job. I could feel it the moment I laid my eyes on you.
Should we meet?
Yes, absolutely. Come to the spa over by the pool area.
I'm Mr. Reaper. I have an appointment.
Ah, yes, Mr. Reaper. You can go right in. Miss Vetrova should be here shortly.
What is wrong with this creep? Anyone know this man?
Looking good today, sir.
Peter, listen, I can't go through with this. You have to rip the contract in two or something. It's just not right.
I'm Mr. Reaper. I have an appointment.
Ah, yes, Mr. Reaper. You can go right in. Miss Vetrova is waiting for you inside. Have a good time.
Follow me, please.
Well, let's see where this ends, shall we?
Good afternoon, sir.
You,
leave us.
You have the item with you. Can I have it, please?
Here you are.
Ah. Thank you so much, Mr. Reaper. I can't tell you how much this means to me, Mr. Reaper. I'm afraid things aren't quite as serene here as they may seem on the surface.
I'm slowly beginning to understand that.
What?
Good work, 47.
Tyson, Mr. Williams. He's not well. Hasn't been for some time. We used to be together, but his illness... I couldn't take it anymore. I don't know why I'm telling you this. He monitors my every move. I think he asked that girl to steal my information because he wants to... I don't know.
No!
Good work, 47. Ludmila Vetrova has been permanently retired. Just one more target to go.
It's gonna be hard to fire him. He's Hayden's chief software engineer.
He almost killed us. The boat is still out there in the water, sunk. I could have been in there, and all because he wanted to show off on that water scooter. What an absolute ass.
Yeah, he's not going out again, though.
So, Stephen Bradley likes to go on water scooters.
The scuba instructor grabs. Talking while looking in the air.
Good. Those things are dangerous enough.
Hello there.
That is Stephen Bradley, notorious hacker, chief programmer at Haven, and rumored to be quite reckless in his behavior.
Hey, all right, buddy?
Look,
I'm really dying for a ride. My water scooter.
Please, give me the keys. No one can give you the keys, Stephen. Stop asking, please. Get away from me, you creep! Hey, man! Ah! Excuse me, but it really freaks me out when people stand too close to me.
Hey, you! Let go!
Not even my fault. Sure, Tyson will understand. Just hand me those keys.
Sorry, bud. No can do.
I think you were coming on a little too strong, mister. Get away from me, you creep! Excuse me, but it really freaks me out when people stand too close to me.
You were coming on a little too strong, mister. Can I help you? You're kind of freaking me out.
Oh my god.
Oh.
You know, it's not appropriate to throw things.
Do me a favor and go check that out, okay?
All right.
I don't know what the hell is going on over there, but it sounds terrible.
Okay, step back. Go and check.
Thank you.
a cigarette or something.
Okay, got it.
Could you be any more annoying?
Mom, give me a break.
Mr. Bradley, are these yours?
Dude, I've been looking everywhere for those.
You just made my day. I am going to tear the sea a new one. Thanks, buddy.
My pleasure.
All right, let's see how... Well, Mr. Bradley controls that water scooter of his. Well, Mr. Bradley controls that water scooter of his. So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Hold up. That's all we need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47.
Jesus! I got him on my sight! Damn it! I don't have visual! Where is he? Anyone got him?
Help me, please! Someone help me!
Hey!
How was your time in paradise?
Productive.
Right. We should hear from the others soon.
We're in. Whatever your robot did back on the island, it worked. Let's see. Yeah, here we are.
You found them?
Yeah, right here. But... no, wait a minute. Something's off. See here? All those controlling shares, those are basically the backbone of the Providence Empire, but they're not going to the new partner identities.
What do you mean?
I mean, they're allocated to someone else. Everything is. The partners are left with no real control. Who is Arthur Edwards?
The Constant.
Message from Olivia. Everything's going to plan. We know where the partners are. We have our targets. You're almost there, old friend. Feels good, doesn't it? We should head out before the storm hits. Time to fulfill our purpose, 47.
To take them all down.